Today we're going to talk about how to insert a PowerPoint presentation or instructions for filling out a form, for completing a form inside your Excel sheet. Sometimes you develop difficult forms that require specific instructions to complete the form correctly, and it's very handy if you can put in a PowerPoint presentation to explain exactly how to fill up the form. So let's pretend that this is already a completed form, but I want to put in insert a PowerPoint presentation here to explain how to fill out this form. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to my Insert tab, and I'm going to go below the Insert Text and the drop down list there, and then at the end where there's I don't think you can see it. So I'm going to drop this down, and you're going to see Insert Object. Okay. Let me bring this. Okay, and from this object, I'm going to say create from a file. And I have previously created a PowerPoint presentation and saved it. And I've previously created a PowerPoint presentation on how to fill out this form correctly. So I'm going to browse for it. And then I'm going to insert it. Now, it's called instructions. And you need to click on link to a file and display as an icon. And you can change the icon to anything you want, but we're going to say OK. So now we have our PowerPoint presentation down here, so I'm going to move it up here. And so now you could probably make this smaller because you don't want it taking up your whole sheet. And so when they open up the form, they would double click on how to complete this form. And so you double click on it, and you're given the instructions on how to complete the form. So it's, your basic instructions. And then when you're done, you click back, and you're back at your form that you can complete the way that you have described how to do it. So this is how to include a PowerPoint presentation into a form that needs specific instructions, and how to have it on your Excel sheet. Please subscribe.